It's time for the jersey. Let's see what happens in this autograph jersey break. Hope. What's it going to be? Coming out of here. Let's see. We get to the random. This is our little box ID code up here. We're going to random each list 7 times. Stack the lists up side by side. That's how you get your team in the jersey. Right, here's a lucky number 7. First random is finished. Good luck, everybody. This Tristar autographed jersey. Here we go. Lucky number 7. And you can see your team as we get the randomized lists stacked up side by side. Now you can see your team in the break. Jersey. All right, the seal is broken. Open sesame. Oh, it's a Packers legend. Ho! Look at all those accolades. Let's take a look at the jersey. Congratulations, T-Mike. Hitting the Paul Hornick. Packers jersey, JSA certified. Nice signature. Packers. Oh, legend. You're welcome. Congratulations. Really just a great looking jersey. Legend of the game. That is terrific. Was that his nickname, Alan? Okay, no, I guess not his nickname. I see you were talking about the someone else. You're talking about someone else there. All right, I want to get our list accurate. I want to make sure our videos are popping up on YouTube and everything, so you'll be able to easily see what's coming up next. Here's a link to one of the hottest closest breaks. Let's see. I don't see the filler up showing for tier one. Let me make sure that tier one filler is out here for everybody. And let's get a look at the two box break of Clearly Authentic. Okay, this one's down to five left. So here's one coming up really soon. I did go ahead and list the tier one filler. If you were looking for that tier one filler, it is out there now.